back!
You have nowhere to go.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. Aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
Did you get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. Now former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That changed anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good. Your life through here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Okay. Not happening.
Told you.
I was just checking.
You ever worry they're gonna come back to jail?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl. Thank you. give me a hand?
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units around town.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man, Scott. Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units.
I say when we ship out?
Going down today. All the units will be around town.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man, Scott. Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the stars.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. You can shoot down the goddamn water.
Safe. It's like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Heard something.
I'll check it out.
Oh shit! Devin! Ambush! I think it came from that direction!
Wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't. Aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Okay. Where now?
Working on it. Infected. So. Okay. Now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah. I think you're right.
Go Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
This way.
Okay. After you.
That end.
Get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah, Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off of alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like. Yeah, we'll chit-chat later. Assuming we survive this.
Uh-huh.
I say as soon as we get back, we get drunk and play some board games.
Oh, yeah?
I want to feel normal.
That sounds great. Except I don't think Dina's gonna be drinking.
Well, she can stay sober. Still win. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
Not this way.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris wheel.
Box around?
There! Go get the boy! Got him! Sweep the area for survivors.
Good job, boy.